Go ahead, Gail. Go ahead. Tell us why you turned the lights off on our kidda.
Thought he was a bit of a muppet. You know, to be honest.
What? I've already smashed it anyway.
Fucking hell, heavy that. Fucking hell, lad. Are you being serious, lad? You're a funny kid,
yeah.
You.
And I got a bird at home.
Sending me white?
Right, let's get this done, shall we? Because I've got a brass ordered for 9 and she's bringing strands.
I've never scranned a brass.
That weren't even funny, lad.
Not at all.
Sorry, lad. Sorry, lad. Just don't fucking make jokes when you're not funny.
You used me bird and you sent me to shop with a tenner to get milk and bread and shit like that. But I come back with a 10 bag. What would you say?
What a muppet.
She just called you a muppet there, lad.
Wouldn't even want to blaze the weed of him. Looks like he smokes fucking shed.
Lad, she tethered you right there. Lad, dude, she just ended you.